who is on leave without pay, pending the outcome investigations into his strange and scary behavior. Westshore reporter Greg Fox is live at the Orange County Jail. And Greg, will he be getting out of jail anytime soon?
It doesn't look like it. The service that provides the GPS monitoring for jail inmates released from the Orange County Corrections is closed as of right now. And since Gabriel did not post bond in time, it looks like it will be tomorrow at the earliest. So he gets to spend another night in jail.
Sir, I am going to order that you not possess any weapons.
Gerald Gabriel faced a judge on a felony charge of assaulting a public school employee and a misdemeanor, violating a domestic violence injunction. Both charges stem from what happened right before this traffic stop Thursday, during which deputies drew their weapons on the science teacher and detained him for an hour while they searched for a handgun. They found no weapon and let him go. Just before that, half a dozen teachers and workers reported seeing and talking with Gabriel at West Orange High. One told deputies, quote, "Gabriel said, I have a Glock handgun, and I am going to take care of this. Yes, I have a Glock. I was in fear for my life and everyone else's."
It looks like it would just be best if he not have any contact with any of the other teachers that are over at West Orange High School.
Yes, Your Honor.
Until all this is resolved. Okay?
Yes,
okay.
Ma'am.
Gabriel was arrested Thursday night after authorities determined he violated a domestic violence injunction on behalf of his former wife, Sharon Gabriel. The injunction says no contact at current or subsequent places of employment, including West Orange High, because Sharon Gabriel is a teacher in Orange County. Gabriel's attorney argued unsuccessfully against that.
It's pretty clear that there are allowances for him to go on West Orange High School for sporting events, and in fact, there was a provision if he saw his son, then he was allowed to acknowledge the presence of his son.
Gabriel will be confined to his home pending trial once he bonds out of jail.
Now, while searching the court files on Gabriel's domestic violence injunction, I came across several dozen other documents related to that case, and we're going to share those with you at 6. They contain some very bizarre actions and